My specialty is in maternal fetal medicine, so I specialize mainly in high-risk pregnancies, whether it's a mom with serious comorbidities or it's a baby who was found to have multiple anomalies on ultrasound. I am honored to be involved in a lot of challenging situations on the labor floor and off. I like to use an open approach to help people through it. I'm very direct with my communication. I do not believe in surprises. They're fun at parties, but not in the medical field. So I tend to also use humor, which can lighten up the situation as well. And it can really help the patient be more comfortable with the information that I'm giving them. I am fortunate to have cared for many strong women throughout my career, as well as my mentors, and for them, I am truly grateful. I take a little piece of every patient and a little piece of advice that I've been given along the way, and that's what you see. I have not done this by myself. I am my journey, and I'm very grateful for it. Overall, we're all people, and we're all people who need treatment. There's a lot of emphasis placed on race, on age. There's a lot of sexism, ageism, colorism, all of the isms. They're all there. But when you come through the office and when you set foot through that door, all of those things go away. And at the end of the day, you're my patient. My job is to take care of you, and I take my job very seriously. Weill Cornell Medicine in New York Presbyterian is one of the best for sure because we care so much about what we do. We are all a bunch of overachieving physicians who have a passion for what we've dedicated our life to doing, and it shows.